Men, there's a way to get out of some certain problems. 101. This particular incident happened, you know, for house like this. And I warn people, I advise people. When we talk like this, people think it's a joke. They don't take advice. Once your house girl begins to wear G-string, let her go. Before she confuses your husband. Immediately you see your house girl, she wash pants, hang na G-string. Then she don't reach the stage where she go cause trouble. This house girl got pregnant. You know, some house girl can call you some kind of witness. Anything will happen. Ask Oga, I know day there when it happened. No. Ask Oga, no day. Sometimes they will involve you without knowing it. A woman came back one day from a brief journey and saw a woman's underwear in their master bedroom. The first thing was to summon all the house girls in the house. Hey, Kaite, where are you? Kaite came. Come. Who spread this thing here? Madam, what is that? Don't you have eyes? Who is the owner of that underwear? Madam, it's not me. Oh. I keep my own in the boys' quarter. Okay. Call me the other lady. That one came. Who kept this thing here? Madam, what is that? Don't you have eyes? Madam, it's underwear. Oh. Yes! Whose own is it? Madam, I know they wear pants. Oh. I know they wear pants. If I lie, ask Oga. It don't involve you, one hand. That is why sometimes when woman and house girl begin judge matter for house, it's better for you to leave before they call you witness. This is
say we got seen emergency. Emergency. This kind of thing they never see. They never see. But I never see anything, anything. And we killing the everything. Oh, 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 oh. Oh my God, stop all us. Everything.